Good morning, children. Today I am taking maths for 2nd standard. Today topic is division. In the simple way, division means sharing, equal sharing. Definition of division is the equal sharing is called division. For example, we have 16 oranges. We have to divide among 4 children. Here 16 oranges. Oranges is the name of a fruit. We have 16 oranges. We have to share 16 oranges among 4 children. So 16 divided by 4 is 4. How many times is 16? 4. 4 times of 16. 4 fours are 16. After multiplication, we use addition. So, in division, we are going to use subtraction. Okay, subtract 6 minus 6. 6 minus 6 is 0. 1 minus 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. So, 4. 4 times 16. Here, 16 we are dividing. So 16 is called dividend. Which number we are going to divide is divisor. Okay. And what is, how many times we are dividing, that is called quotient. And final, the product is the final answer is called the remainder. What we are getting last, it is called remainder. Or how many times we are sharing? 4 times. 4 is called the quotient, 16 is the dividend, and 4 is the divisor. Understood, no? So read the multiplication and division facts. As multiplication and addition and subtraction is interrelated, here also multiplication and divisions are interrelated. For example, in the triangle we have multiplication and the division. So using these numbers we have to multiply and we have to divide. 4 into 5 is 20. 4 5s are 20. Next, 5 into 4. 5 into 4 is 20. Here we change the order of the number. The product doesn't change. 5 4s are 20. Then 20 divided by 5. 20, how many times the 5? 20, 4 times the 5. Then 20 divided by 4 is 5. How many times the 20 is? 5 times. 4 5s are 20. 20 divided by 4 is 5. So multiplication and divisions are interrelated. Let's solve exercise 5.1. First is filling the blanks. Here 12 apples. Here how many apples are there? 12 apples. So an apple keeps a doctor away. So we should take daily one apple each day. Okay. So apples are 12 apples. There are 4 balls, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. In each ball there are 3 apples. How many apples in each ball? 3 apples. See here, 4 plate shape, 12 apples. Here 4 plate, in 4 plate there are 3 apples. Right? Each plate will get how much? In each plate how many apples are there? There are 3 apples. Right? No? 1, 2, 3. In one ball, 1, 2, 3 in one ball, 1, 2, 3 in one ball, 1, 2, 3 in one ball. So each ball we have 3 apples. So 12 divided by 4 is 3. Understood, no? 12, how many of 4? 12, how many times of... Oh, cut.